I'm going to talk about how you can use Slido along with Zoom for meetings or even mainly for, say, games or some other events where you want some anonymous feedback, or you want people to write their thoughts or comments anonymously. How can you do that? So you are running a Zoom meeting, and before you start the Zoom meeting, you know, just go to slido.com, slido.com. Click on try it for free. The free is good enough for most of the cases, up to 100 participants. And click on try it for free, sign up or sign into your account. And once you do that, you would be taken to a page like this. And here, click on Slido from scratch. And you can just give any event name. Right? And then you can just create an event. Now there are multiple options here. And mainly you'd want to create an open text sort of a thing. If the event or the game that you're conducting is where you ask a question and people anonymously give answers or add comments. So you click on open text, and here you could write down the question that you want them to answer. Right, and you can also say allow multiple answers so that one participant can add more than one feedback or answers and anonymously. Then you save it. Right, once you save it, you can see it here. This, and then so once you've done it and once you set it up, it's great. Now you go to the Zoom meeting, and when you start the meeting, you can talk about the context of the game or what they have to answer. And then share your screen on Zoom. And once you share this particular browser or the screen, click on present. So this is what your participants will see. Here, if the participants have mobile phones, they can just scan this QR code and they'll be taken to that particular event. Or they can go to slido.com and they have to copy this code. So they go to slido.com. Let's see how that looks. Slido.com, and then they will paste the event ID. Right? Now they can't see anything because you have not activated your poll yet. Or actually, they can go to the poll. You have not activated any poll yet. So here, you can just activate poll. So once you do that, they can... Remember that this screen is something that you're sharing with your participants. Now participants will see a question here. What do you not like about the food here? Because you activated the poll. So now they just type. And now they can add multiple responses because that's what you checked. So they'll add one more response. Now, this is one participant. He's added two responses. And as they keep adding, more participants keep adding, all the responses can be seen here. So it can be shared to all the participants anonymously. So nobody will know who wrote which response, but still everyone can see it. And as you can see here, you can also see, you can say that, hey, there are five of us, but only one person has replied. Can others please add to the feedback? And this is how you can do Slido. And this is pretty useful. Especially if you want to gather some anonymous feedback. All right, thanks. Hope this was helpful.